Kid, I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device, but it's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes?
Well, that is German and his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day.
Trapped here for days now. The monsters only grow stronger each night. Between protecting the teleportation base and caring for our comrades' wounds, you could say we are rather overwhelmed. Were Takio in fighting form, it might be different. But alas.
Fortunately, there's a defensive turret that could help you with this monster attack. It is extremely effective, I do think so myself. And I would know. I created it.
Yeah, yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking up the place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any materials scattered around out there, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us. We'll help you find a use for them.
Automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
The transmission device is almost repaired. You better collect more supplies and be back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage with gases from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes Moses when night falls, because of course they do. Almost there. When the etheric energy is raging at night, it should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Seem like an honest, if simple-minded sort of person, so do enjoy. For today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'm sending you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprint for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures.
Let them rain down like hellfire.
Transmission cracks open, and these monsters are then attracted by the energy. Like raccoons drawn to the dumpster. But these are infinitely more fun to blow up. Thank you. calibration is completed. Energy devices are being accumulated to protect the base, and we are ready to go home.
Airdrop has been delivered.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, dead sea? The energy in this space is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy.
Bro, you land in crash, I'll go to Baltimore. Bro, land here. Okay, time.
Holy shit. There are even more cracks for the monsters to teleport through now. Get ready, soldier. It's gonna be a big one.
The teleportation device needs more work. The etheric energy needs more enemies in the meantime. So I built more turrets for you to use and upgrade with the materials gathered. Don't make a bigger mess of it.
imagine after dark. Something is not right here, my friend. We should get rid of these creatures now, before they have chance to grow stronger from the Aether Storm. Look, this one, it looks like a butcher type. Interesting. For me, I'm sure for you it's actually quite terrifying.
It's too strong. Look for something, anything you might be able to use to fight that thing off. Grab a vehicle and ram that rock gorilla back into its grave if that's what it takes. Listen, the base has its own warehouse that can be used for storage. That warehouse also lets you share supplies with your teammates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf.
Try again tonight. All towers have been unlocked as well, so make good use of them.
Let's give the meatbags everything we got.
nothing can overwhelm genius like mine. Trust me, the next time will be the one.
Soldier, meet us at the new location. This is our last chance.
Jump out, I
will go
now. Please jump out.
Use it when in close proximity and smash them. Then you'll be able to gather the pure crystallized energy that's released. Or it will resemble several frag grenades blowing up in your face. Certainly one of those things.
No idea what you're talking about, Dempsey. Now hurry! Smash the ether crystals! What a shame. But there's no use in crying over spilled, pure, immaculate samples of ether energy. You might as well get back to gathering supplies for tonight's storm. For our last stand.
Comrades, let's make this place cleaner than the halls of KTB. memories of other fragmented universes seem to be overlapping.
It's just a side effect of etheric energy. Nothing to be concerned about.